I got the chance to paint in Austria for a church there, and so it's a beautiful place. And so they were having an outreach in the park in Austria, and the church invited me to paint, and they invited people to come and have prayer groups that would pray over people in the park. So I did that. I painted, and I had this this lady come up to me. Now, remember, I paint mostly abstract, maybe surreal, but in this case, it was really abstract, right? And she said to me, she goes, it was an elderly lady, and she came up to me, she said, I must have that painting. I must have that painting. And I said, oh, okay, I'll ask the pastor. You know, I'm doing this for this church. I'll ask the pastor if I can give it to you. And I said, you know, she's busy right now, but I will ask her. And she said, okay. And then she went off to get prayer. And it just happened to be that she was with my husband's group for prayer. Well, this is the story with this woman. She, her father was a Nazi. And she had been carrying the weight of the guilt and the shame of what her father had done to the Jews her entire life. And it manifested in just horrible depression and various illnesses. And she needed to be free from it. And she told the pastor, which by the way, I came to find out was actually her pastor, that it was impossible to know because all these people in the church, but at the park, but she was actually a member of the church. She told the pastor that 3 years prior to the painting, she had received a prophetic word for her healing. I had painted the prophetic word.
Wow.
Wow.
I had painted the manifestation of her prophetic word. Now, to me, it was an abstract painting. But she saw her healing in that painting, which is why she kept saying, it's for me. It's for me. That painting is for me. Now here's the backstory to that. This is how God just is so incredible. She had been traumatized by what her father had done to the Jews. I am a Jew. I'm a Christian by my choice. I'm a Jewish. I'm Jewish by my heritage. God had a Jew paint her healing.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Right?
He had
a Jew paint her healing. Like, how is that even
who does that?
And I will tell you, there were healings on both sides of the canvas that day.
Cool.
Yeah. Wow.
Healing